shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, he said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. Right about now, the funk soul brother, check it out now, the funk soul brother, right about now, the funk soul brother, right about now, the funk soul brother, check it out now, the funk soul brother, right about now, the funk soul brother, check it out now, the funk soul brother, right about now, the funk soul brother, check it out now. Funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, right about now. About now. About now. About now. Funk soul brother, check it out.
Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to the Estadio de Gran Canaria. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Im. Well, couldn't keep it. Great opportunity! And getting across to stop it. Who's going to get on the end of it? Terrific block there. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And players waiting in the centre. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, clattered away. Who can they pick out? Well, the keeper made that look relatively easy. In truth, it wasn't. Opportunity in the wide area. Chance here. Oh, a fine block. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. It's got to be. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. So 2-0 now. Keane. An alert intervention. Can they take advantage? Now he's got to stay calm. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Inan. Keane. And the referee blows for a foul. Inan. Im. And a tidy challenge. Melo. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Well, showing good defensive judgment. And just slightly offside. Baron. Arteta. Inan. Wilk. Hussein. And a throw in it's going to be. Inan. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. He's got the right idea with that pass. And intercepted it. Of running room now on the wing. Zoma. They've given it away. Oh, a nice looking pass. Unable to keep the ball. And a decent delivery. Successfully cut out. Plenty of support here. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? No way through. Who can he pick out?
And the problem not completely solved.
And they can't quite take advantage in the end. And we will have just one additional minute. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, there it is. Time is up as far as the first half is concerned here at the Estadio de... Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Space on the flank. Good pressure high up the pitch, and the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And he keeps going. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Irfan. Now Keane. Wilk. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Tremendous challenge. Barron. Arteta. And support available. But the danger averted for now. Wilk. Inan. So a half an hour remaining. They've regained possession. This looks promising out wide. Well, that is how to play advantage. A really top-notch piece of defending. Nothing comes of it. Cole. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Plenty of support here. Cole. And smart defending. This looks threatening. Still possibilities. In it goes! At the second time.
kick, and the keeper feels hung out to dry. A lopsided contest, 4-0. An advantage with them, referee says play on. And he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. And on the ball, Keane. Good work to regain possession. So a throw in here. Arteta. Keane. Well, the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not going to be an away day that lives long in the memory. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, they just never got going. People will point fingers towards the centre-backs and keeper, and to be fair, they've been poor, no doubt about that. But they haven't had much protection. There's been so much space for their opponents to operate in, and they've had a field day. The final whistle can't come soon enough.
Great pressure to win the ball back. Room to roam on the wing. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Irfan. Nicely cut out. Running room in the wide position. Can he finish? And the keeper more than equal to it. And over comes the corner. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Oh, great defending. And a throw-in forthcoming. Barron. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And he read it well, intercepting it. On to Bustos. Cross-fired over. They've got it now, what can they do? Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Hello.
Right about now, the Funk Soul Brother. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother. Right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother.